Good evening, Club Cafe. I didn't know I was hurting you so. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. You came to me from nowhere, with nothing and no one. time, all time. It goes to show you never really know. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. This is just one of those lonely nights. The good times gonna come. The good time's gonna come. See me there, investing so much in you, in you. I came so close to the edge. I do. This is just one of those lonely nights. The good time's gonna come. The good time's gonna come. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
Thank you.
Thank you. We like you. It's really late, isn't it? What the fuck's going on? My whole day's been weird, all weird, upside down, because this day doesn't start. I mean, first of all, you're on tour, so you don't get up till like lunchtime anyway, and you think it's the morning. Then normally the evening comes really soon, you think it's the afternoon. This is actually the evening, which is normally when I'm getting drunk. So, I don't know. I'm gonna try and combine the two. So this is going to get a whole lot less accurate as time goes on. There were supposed to be four of us on this part of the tour. Unfortunately, Dan, the bass player, inadvertently ticked the "Yes, I have been arrested" box in the visa application. And as if that wasn't enough, then ticked the "Yes, I've recently been to Syria" box. And so we're never going to see him. Well... let's hope not. He looks good in orange, though, so maybe. Which is why I'm doing the Ray Manzarek thing up here with my little toy keyboard. Anyway, this is a song called Left Behind, which I shall dedicate to Dan.
Thank you.
Oh, open the window, let some light in. I feel so great. The world is smashed to pieces and pulled back together the wrong way. Why you leaving me now? There must be some doubt in your mind. Can you open your heart? Don't wanna be left behind. Oh, open the window, let some light in. I feel so old. Yeah. Quite a lot of the gigs recently, there's been someone quite near the front singing along. Tonight's no exception. What's your name, sir?
Luke.
Luke. Yep.
Okay, this is Luke. He'll in the event that I forget the words, which happens quite often, I shall turn to Luke for advice.
I got your Japanese import coming in.
Have you? Ah, awesome. I see. Oh. Mm. Nope. Yep, they're always a bit borderline. I mean that as a compliment. Okay, this is a drowned love song. Imagine meeting one of your dreams at the bottom of the ocean. That would be weird, wouldn't it? Unless you were a fish, in which case it would be normal.
His heart was so cold,
So very cold, you believe it might never be. When the sun sets around me, my daydreams confirm me, and the long night surrounds me. It's singing, Luke. I don't want to give it all away. Okay, Luke, would you like to announce the next song?
This song here, this is Strange and Beautiful. If you heard this song, then why the fuck are you here? Because this is the song right here. This is it. You listen to this, you listen to track 5, Breaking My Heart, and that's all you gotta hear. And if you didn't buy the CD, I don't know what's wrong with you. That's it.
Thanks, Luke.
I've been
watching you walk from afar. I've been trying to be where you are, and I've been secretly falling apart unseen. To me, you're strange and you're beautiful. You'd be so perfect with me, but you just can't see. You turn every head, but you don't see me. I'll put a spell on you. You fall asleep. Spell on you, oh. And when I wake you, I'll be the first thing you see, and you realize that you love me. Yeah. Yeah. And sometimes the last thing you want comes in first. And sometimes the first thing you want never comes. And I know the waiting is all you can do. You fall asleep, and I'll put a spell on you, oh. And when I wake you, I'll be the first thing you see, and you realize that you love me. I'll put a spell on you, you fall asleep, and I'll put a spell on you. When I wake you, I'll be the first thing you see, and you realize that you love me. Yeah. 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 Thank you. This, I'd like to dedicate this one to Luke. Yeah! Fuck yeah! Oh, oh, oh. need to know, I don't wanna know, I already know. I'll send the signs, I'll watch you as you pull yourself away from me. I can't believe, I wanna believe, how can I believe you're making me down? I don't even know myself. I'm losing. Disappear inside myself. I'm losing strength. We recently, after a long time waiting, released a record in this giant and strange land of yours, which is a great thing, and we're very pleased to have it out. As you may or may not know, it's a compilation of two albums that were made a couple of years ago. And this is a song which I love, but we didn't have space for on the record, which I'd like to play for you now. It's notable for pervading sense of melancholy, and also for the opportunity for you all to enjoy Dave's pink stick. Yeah. This is called Take Me Home. Thank you. once again I find myself in the same old place, and I'm there's nothing in the world I need you to do. Just thank you very much.
That was great.
Thanks, Luke. This one is another song you may probably won't know, unless you're unusual, or possibly English, or both, or Japanese. If you're Japanese, you'll know this one, because this is the Japanese national anthem. We do a different nation's national anthem every night. It's kind of a thing we're doing.
Yep.
This is a B-side called When I Finally Get My Own Place. I'm not totally sure of the words, but Ben's agreed that he will mime them if I get into trouble.
We don't know anyway.
I guess not. Nah. That's true. Okay. Here we go then. Get my own place. Oh, for fuck's sake. straight away. What?
You should have kept going. I didn't know.
What's that mean? Oh, yeah. The walls will be white when I finally get my own place. I will stay up every night and it will be quiet. When I finally get my own place, will do its best to please me. When I finally get my own place, it will have windows I won't need, a garden I won't weed, fish I won't feed. You don't need to be lonely. You don't need to be lost. You don't need to know what you're living for. You don't need to be sure. When I thanks, Luke. Some people misunderstand this Aqualung business and think that I'm just a big saddo, constantly sitting at home weeping over my broken heart. Excuse me? Who's my football team? No, not Ann. Not Man U. I've got a little class. Come on. I'm from Southampton, which means I have to support Southampton. At the moment, that's a kind of depressing situation, but there you go. So I'd like to dedicate this song to Southampton Football Club. It's called Falling Out of Love.
Awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I need
it to see. Thank you. Did I say that? No. Maybe I did. I'll say it again. Thank you. You're very kind. This is a real treat, actually. You're kind of the perfect audience. You know, on the one hand, you listen. On the other hand, it's not like you're dead. So it's perfect. We either get one thing or the other. We get the kind of crazy, but no one's really listening, or the dead. So you're kind of ideal. Thank you. This song was originally in the middle of my second album. In the middle. Like, if it was a note, it would be this note. And then, you know, I thought about moving it. I thought I could put it, you know, at the beginning of the album, which would be like... But in the end, I just settled for putting it at the end of the album, okay. Which is kind of where it belongs. This is called Another Little Hole.
To tell her, she knows that there's another little hole in her heart. Each day, each dollar, she knows it, there's another little hole in her heart. Cause she feels it happen, no doubt that there's another little hole in her heart. Another little hole in her heart. The day time is taking, the love we're making away. This life can only leave us lonely. There's not tomorrow, just another. To tell me, I know that there's another little tear in my eye. I'm quite aware, I see that there's another little tear in my eye. Do you ask yourself why? Should we ask ourselves why? Is there any point wondering why? Any point in wondering why? Yeah. day is breaking and time is taking the love we're making away. The gods have spoken, the spell is broken.
Thank you.
Swept away by the wonder of it all, so amazed, never saw it coming, left me dazed, and I don't know where I turn. Seems I'm standing on the edge, looking down. I can clearly see your face in the crowd. Makes me feel I'm not alone. If I fall, oh, if I if I fall, oh, if I fall, if I fall, if I fall.
you. Yes. Okay. Okay, as you may have noticed, something weird happened there. Normally when the PA's turned off, it means that Roberto, our sound engineer, thinks it sounds shit. And so he just turns it off. But I don't think that's what it was in this case. Something weird happened. Anyway, I'm assured that it's possible that it will work again. In the meantime, I'll play a little quiet song. You can kind of vaguely hear this, can't you? Oh!
Oh, holy shit!
Hang on a second. I've come back, but I'm in a cave. Does it all work now, Rob? Yeah? Okay. Cool. I'll just play a quick song just to get us back in the mood. Let me introduce these people. On guitar and bass and vocals, my excellent and irreplaceable brother, Ben Hales. On drums, percussion, violin, pink stick, and everything else you can lay his hands on, the famous musician, Mr. David W. Price. So we're going to finish with a love song, because that's the right thing to finish these occasions with.
Absolutely.
So I'd like to once again thank you, Pittsburgh, for coming and being here tonight and keeping us up late and being a lovely, lovely crowd. Thank you very much indeed. This is for you.
Before I never knew what love was for, my heart was broke, my head was sore. What a feeling, tied up in ancient history. I didn't believe in destiny. I look up, you're standing next to me. What a feeling, what a feeling. is brighter than sunshine. Let the rain fall, I don't care. I'm yours and suddenly you're mine. Suddenly you're mine. And it's brighter than sunshine. I knew it was all happening. I given up and given in. I just couldn't take the hurt again. Suddenly it all seems alright. Me and you, what a feeling. What a feeling in my soul. Love burns brighter than the sunshine. It's brighter than the sunshine. Let the rain fall, I don't care. I'm yours and suddenly you're mine. Give me your hand and you will see your heart is keeping time with me.
Thank you.
apparently it was this little fella. You wouldn't think to look at it that this could break the PA. But it was. Did it? How did you feel about that little fella? We turned him off now. That's not fair. Oh, come on. I know. Can't get enough of that.
Cheer up, might never happen. Oh, it might never happen. Well, we'll see. As I sit here spitting and churning, oh, it's clear it's happening right now to me. Make it special for love. For a stranger, pieces are too come by. Extraordinary thing. Why not believe in some? Just because it is the end of the beginning, oh, doesn't mean it's the beginning of the end. Falling, fractured, broken, busted, all for nothing. Sing my heart out for a stranger, extraordinary.
Doing, Ben? You're gonna try and play all the guitars. That's not gonna work. Ben Stuck. Got a problem here, Ben Stuck. You actually need help. Ben Hales.
She's at home.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Looking after the boy.
Awesome. Yeah.
So we only really know how to play one more song, so we'll play that and then we'll go away.
You can't go away. Just linger on. Come on.
No, we can go away.
No,
honestly, you just watch us.
No,
come on. You actually got a nice, you know, most people who do the kind of madman singing in the front, I'd like maybe like a tone or something underneath all the way through, which is quite distracting. But you actually, you bang on.
Well, some girl says you were going to throw me out if I kept singing, so I got to keep quiet.
Well, fair enough.
But I don't want to interrupt nothing.
No, okay. Well, this is the last one, so you know. After this, you can sing all you like.
And I will.
So this is a little heartbreak for you all to ruminate on. Leave you in a bad mood. That's our idea. That's entertainment. That's rock and roll. Well, thanks again for listening. You've been sweet, sweet, sweet. This is called Tongue Tied.
Still.